just took something from me. Her name was Renee Walker. I need to make them pay.
You know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
That's Jack Bauer!
Well, stop screwing with me!
You're gonna start a war because you lost someone?
We have reason to believe that by the end of the day, an attempt will be made on David Palmer's life.
The people that want you dead, they had kidnapped my family. They threatened to kill them if I didn't assist them in the assassination attempt. Senator!
You'll have to kill him. No mistakes.
My wife and daughter almost died today. How many people that trusted you lost their life today because you were doing your job?
People died because of you, Jack.
What I'm about to tell you, Mr. President, is triple-sourced.
NSA wants us to bring in Jack Bauer.
There's a nuclear device under terrorist control.
Intel says it's going off today.
I trusted everybody here at CTU to protect my wife, and I lost her.
I know, Jack. I was there.
8 counts, kidnapping a minor. 2 counts, child pornography. First degree murder.
Are you out of your mind?
I'm gonna need a hacksaw.
Tell me where the bomb is!
If I kill you, your bomb's not going off.
A few years ago, my wife was killed because of my job. My daughter's never been the same since. This last year, you know what I went through? What I get for it? A pat on the back. In the end, a demotion. And a heroin habit. I'm done putting my ass on the line for nothing.
Jack, I'm sorry to put this on you, but I didn't know who else to call.
I was abandoned by the people I worked for. I shall be someday.
Never gonna happen.
I need your help to stop them. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Jack, stand down. Marines won't get there on time. The President wants to take out the building with a missile strike.
The Secretary and his daughter inside.
Jack, don't go in there alone. The airstrike's already been ordered. Get out of there!
Somehow involved with the attacks, Jack questioned him.
Jack was pretty rough.
You have to believe that Jack had no choice.
We need people like that, Audrey.
I'm considered a traitor to this country. If I can get you reinstated, is that what you want?
Thanks.
Tony, wait. I'm ready to leave here. I'm ready to go.
The Chinese have proof that you led the assault on their consul.
In the process, the Chinese consul was killed.
Jack.
Come on, Jack, damn it!
They wanted Jack dead, now he's dead.
When you hang up, Jack Bauer's dead.
I understand this. Mr. President, it's been an honor.
Same for me, my friend.